Hello everyone! Today I'm gonna make vegetable cutlets. Here are the ingredients. Garlic, onions, red and yellow capsicums, cabbage. I put purple cabbage, but you can put any other cabbage. Eggs, flour. For the herbs, I put fennel powder, coriander powder, turmeric powder, salt and pepper. First, I mix in all the vegetables. Onions and garlic. All the seasoning. Now we put in the eggs. Then we add in the flour, little bit. My vegetable cutlet is done. Happy trying, guys. Bye.